You make a choice, extend a kindness to someone in need, and that's it. You don't put conditions on it, just like love is not conditional, but we do. And then we wonder, where has the love gone? You know, it has to be unconditional. And if it's unconditional, then it comes from the heart. You don't put conditions on the beggar. And there are lots of people say, I would never give a beggar something because I know he's going to go out and buy booze or drugs or something, you see. All you have to do is give freely. What he does with it is not on your conscience or on your plate. But we want our money to be spent wisely. So we tell him where to go and spend the money. Well, we can't. And a lot of people get into arguments about this. Whatever happens, walk away. You've done your bit. Let it go.